say something, I'm giving up on you. I'll be the one if you want me to.
Hey Sarah, take some Liverage. You're not you when you have lupus.
Now that you've been taking Liverage, our relationship has never been better.
See if Liverage can make the difference for you. Liverage has been shown to reduce chronic inflammation and prevent long-term side effects associated with lupus. Do not use if you are allergic to Liverage. Side effects of the drug may include nausea, diarrhea, infections, headache, joint pain, loss of appetite, depression, mood swings, anxiety, and death. If you have been exposed to tuberculosis, consult your doctor before taking the drug.
So what is the science behind Liverage?
Well, Liverage combines two antibodies,
an anti-IL-6 antibody and an anti-CD20 antibody, on a central bead.
Now, the anti-IL-6 antibody serves to inhibit the inflammation of SLE, while the anti-CD20 antibody seems to inhibit the production of autoantibodies. Now, in individuals suffering from SLE, as well as all of us, B cells are an immune cell which produce antibodies. In someone suffering from SLE, these are autoantibodies, or antinuclear antibodies, which bind to the body's own cells, can create immune complexes, and overall cause a lot of problems. Now, B cells which produce autoantibodies also tend to have a higher expression of CD20 receptors. Now, normal B cells can have CD20 receptors as well, but B cells which produce autoantibodies have a slightly higher expression of them. Now, what Liverage does is that it contains an anti-CD20 antibody, which binds to CD20 and produces three main responses. It produces, first of all, antibody-dependent cellular cytotoxicity, whereby an effector cell, usually a T cell, will bind to the anti-CD20 antibody and kill the B cell. It can also produce apoptosis, which is simply the programmed cell death of the B cell. And finally, it can produce complement-dependent lysis, whereby the B cell is coated in complement protein, which initiates the complement cascade, which will end up with the lysis of the B cell. So by binding anti-CD20 to CD20, we are effectively eliminating these autoreactive B cells.
Now, one of the main symptoms and problems faced by patients with SLE is inflammation, which can often become chronic. This chronic inflammation can lead to tissue damage, which can also lead to physical pain, fatigue, gastrointestinal problems, anxiety, depression, and other symptoms. Now, IL-6 is a cytokine in the human body that leads to the increased production of anti-double-stranded DNA antibodies. When these antibodies bind with DNA, they form immune complexes which travel throughout the body and then can deposit themselves into healthy tissue, leading to inflammation. So our anti-IL-6 antibody binds to this IL-6 and effectively neutralizes it, preventing it from forming these DNA antibodies and ultimately reducing the incidence of chronic inflammation in SLE patients. So in summary, by having this bead with anti-IL-6 antibodies and anti-CD20 antibodies, we're able to not only address one of the main symptoms of SLE, which is inflammation, we're able to help eliminate one of the underlying causes of SLE, which is autoreactive B cells.